Hey, dude.
You the last one here?
Yeah, it's been a busy one. I have some things I need to set up for tomorrow.
Sucks for you.
Hey, man, we can't all just wander around in a suit pretending to work.
Screw you, man. This takes town.
How about you have Amy conjure up some overtime for me there, magician?
Nepotism. I won't stand for it. So you want me to wait for you?
Nah, it won't take too long. I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, just remember to lock the gate. Amy was pissed last time, dude. Oh, wait, there's something down here. Some weird-ass book. I don't know. This looks like it belongs to, like, maybe the psychic or something? I don't know. Put in your lost and found. We'll figure out who it belongs to tomorrow. I got one last trick. I'ma disappear. Later, dude.
Stupid. Alright, I'm gonna take a look at that list. All right, what else is on the list?
You scared the shit out of me, man! Wait, who are you? What the fuck?
Look, man, you need to leave. We're closed right now. I don't want to go out there. I need to keep the doors locked. One of the junction boxes must be out. I should check the breaker in the back to see which ones. I better look out the side window before I go out there. I don't want to let that thing in. Maybe I should consider looking at that old book. I think there's some spray paint in the brake area. I need to get the power back on. I need to get the power back on. I can't hold anything else.
Second flood. I have waited so long for the joy of immeasurable suffering. May your blood bring glorious pain.